Universal Scene Description and Alembic file formats continue to become more popular and more widely used in the pipelines of creators in media and entertainment. Unreal Engine 4.27 continues to improve upon both USD and Alembic file support, providing creators a greater range of options when managing and working with scene and animation data. Starting with USD file support, Unreal has added more export options, including exporting levels and sublevels, where each level is exported as a separate USD file. Additionally, USD export from Unreal now includes landscape actors, foliage, and animated skeleton meshes. Other improvements to USD include multi-user session editing support, MDL material import support from USDs, and reload performance improvements to the USD stage actor. With Alembic, hair and fur grooms can now be imported and bound to an Alembic geometry cache rather than a static mesh. This enhances the quality of the grooms by exactly reproducing the source Alembic data. In addition, grooms can be imported that have already been simulated in a DCC package and contains per-frame hair data. These improvements to USD and Alembic support will greatly enhance the scene management and animation data pipelines between Unreal and other content creation tools.